Don't get in my way! I'm going to Sasuke!
Yes, you've mentioned that, but... Lord Madara ordered us to let no one pass.
Also, that Sasuke guy? I don't think you're going to save him. He's as good as dead by now.
How dare you!
Karin looks panicked. Something must have happened to Sasuke. Sarutobi-sensei. Let's take care of him. I'll leave Zetsu to you.
All of a sudden.
Would you be so kind as to get out of our way?
Huh? Are you planning on beating me up so you can go on ahead? There's no way! I'm not just gonna let you do that. Lord Madara's orders are absolute! If I screw up, there's no telling what kind of punishment he'll dish out to me!
I suppose then I'll have to teach you who's the scarier one between Madara and myself.
I never thought I'd be fighting together with my murderer. I still feel anger and remorse. I'm also happy. I guess I really am soft-hearted.
Hey!
I won't let you get away. Still, the more I look at it, the more amusing your body seems. If I have time, I would love to inspect it.
You'll never change.
The desire to inspect unknown things is a disposition all humans are born with. Mine is just a bit stronger than others.
A bit, huh?
Contain myself. I suppress it for now. There's something else I'm more interested in observing. It isn't just you. In fact, you're about to die.
Die? I wonder what that feels like. I can't really imagine it.
Here's our chance!
I'll play with you again, son.
Let's go!
I can hold you.
Five styles! Massive combo jutsu! I won't let you interfere. Just stay put. What a strange opponent. But I opened up a new path.
Ow!
Leave the rest to me.
Well then, I will.
You? What are you doing to Sasuke?
I see. So it was you, Kabuto.
I sensed you all hurrying here. I knew it was you, Lord Orochimaru.
Huh? This is Kabuto?
What did you come here for?
That's my line.
And And what are you doing to Sasuke? Get out of the way!
Calm down, Karin. Take a moment and actually sense him.
But... he... Huh? I can feel his chakra. Why?
I'm not who I was before. I have no intention of harming Sasuke.
Then, Kabuto, you...
Yes. I used my medical ninjutsu and the Hashirama cells that I've done extensive research on to save his life.
Sasuke, I'm so glad.
But Kabuto, if you're here, then that means Itachi's Izanami must have worn off.
It did. I refused to accept myself. I didn't know who I really was. But Itachi used Izanami to help me realize it. I'm Kabuto, and no one else. Itachi wanted to protect you, even if it meant his life. I won't let his wish go unfulfilled. And now, it's my wish as well.